If you're a redhead, you'll feel pain differently. Here's why. Red hair is caused by mutation in the MC1R gene on chromosome 16, the melanocortin 1 receptor. The melanocortin 1 receptor doesn't just determine hair color. The melanocortin 1 receptors are also found in the midbrain, where we process pain. Studies have shown that redhead patients require 20% more anesthetic. But you know, it's not always true for everyone.